IT teams across organizations are expected to be agile and available round the clock. To help agents do that, Freshservice brings popular apps right into your service desk. And since IT users are spread across offices, using the Bomgar integration is a simple way to optimize support. Let's see how it works. Enabling the integration in Freshservice is simple. Go to Integrations in the Admin Console and toggle the switch next to Bomgar. Then enter your Bomgar account URL and the credentials for an admin account. You can follow the steps provided here to link the Freshservice account in Bomgar. Once you've enabled the integration, a Bomgar widget is added to tickets. For instance, here's a ticket for an audio issue in Windows 8. Click on this button here to start a session. Now, you can give the session ID to the user over the phone or even mail it with a link to join the session. When the user clicks on this link, the Bomgar customer client gets installed on their machine and you get a prompt to join the connection. When you accept, a new tab opens up in your Bomgar console for this session. You can send a canned message to the user for screen sharing. The user can allow full keyboard and mouse control so you can troubleshoot the issue without obstructions. You can even elevate the session to avoid UAC prompts. Let's say you run the audio playback troubleshooter and there's nothing wrong with the settings or services. This canned script can help you find out when Windows 8 was installed on the machine. You notice that it was right around the time the problem started. So you make a quick note of this and check the audio driver. Now, in this case, it's an old version that's installed here. Before you uninstall it, create a system restore point to be on the safe side. You can use the special action menu to do that with a click of a button. While you uninstall the old driver and reboot, you can find and download the updated driver on your workstation. The connection is automatically restored after the user's computer restarts. You can transfer the new driver over using the File Transfer tab and start its installation. After another reboot, make a final check to see if everything is in order. Now, you can pin this laptop as a jump client in Bomgar. This will make accessing the device even easier in the future. The next time you want to start a session and the device has already been pinned, all you need to do is click on the Bomgar icon next to the attached CI and jump right in. Even if there are no tickets involved, new sessions can be initiated from the CI's entry in the CMDB. When they end, a corresponding ticket gets added to the service desk automatically. Support agents can even access pinned devices directly from the Bomgar console. Any session initiated from within the console is also automatically converted into a ticket in Freshservice. When a session ends, the user is presented with a customer satisfaction survey. Meanwhile, the transcript of the entire chat, along with the session details and the system information, gets saved to the ticket. An end user can also initiate a session from the self-service portal by clicking on the chat window. A chat-only session is created and assigned to an available agent. If the agent needs remote access at any point, they can elevate the session with the click of a button. With this integration, you can now resolve issues with Mac, Linux, and even smartphones without ever leaving your desk. You can also access a recording of the entire session in Bomgar for a complete audit. More importantly, this helps analyze the work of agents for feedback and training. So, besides making IT support more efficient, it also helps improve the team's performance in the long run. If you haven't tried out Freshservice yet, visit freshservice.com for a free trial. And for more videos, go to youtube.com/freshserviceapp and hit subscribe.